I'm Edward Jager from Megapoint in the Netherlands. Today I want to introduce you our new Proud Podemonium Duster, a nail drill with vacuum. A very nice and handy machine, very lightweight and really the best you can get for your money. I want to show you a few new parts of this machine, and this new machine comes with a special made tube. As you can see, it's a very nice rubber tube, also long, so you also have a long working space, and you can sit kind of far away from your customer. Yeah, it's also altogether very lightweight. The handpiece is only 168 grams. As you also can see, there's next to the machine a very convenient holder. And you just, if you don't need your handpiece, you just take it in. It's a very convenient machine to work with. The machine, the Podemonium Duster, comes standard with a foot pedal. It's an on-off foot pedal. You only use it as an on-off switch, but by feet, not by hand. It's more hygienic. I also want to show you the dust chamber of this machine. This machine, compared to all kinds of German brands, have a very new system. The system is, behind this there are magnetics. I just pull it off, and it's out. If I want to replace the dust bag, then I just take the dust bag off from the little pin here. There's a lot of dust inside already from testing with chalk. And I put it back just like this. I take it like this. As you can see, there are here two magnetics. I put it back, and right away you can see it's stock. With all other brand machines, there are all two little screws on it, and you have to screw it loose. And very inconvenient, not easy to work with the Podemonium Duster. You just take it here, pull it off with a little bit more power and put it back, and see, it's connected. There's a adjustable speed knob for your drill, and there's an adjustable knob for the vacuum. You can put the vacuum as a low vacuum and for normal standard nail jobs. Or for you can also put to maximum, then make a little bit more noise than normal, and you do that in case if somebody have a very bad fungi nail, just for example, then you put the vacuum more harder. There's also a right left knob on the machine. You can change the direction of drill a bit. It's here. I will show you everything now how it works. First, I just connect a little pin on the back of the machine for the foot pedal. If I step on the foot pedal like this, it right away starts to work. The first thing what I need to do is adjust. First, I adjust the vacuum to the lowest position. And I take the handpiece to my hand to show you everything. See, now it's turning. Also the vacuum right away goes. Here, with this knob, I arrange the speed of the nail drill bit. See? It has a speed from 0 to 30,000 RPM a minute. Here, I also want to show, I put it on again. I changed the direction of the drill bit. You cannot see, but you can hear. First you put it in the middle position, that it stops. And then you put it to the right position, or left, or the position you used to work with. Again, adjust speed. And now, we have to adjust the vacuum. The harder the vacuum, of course, the harder the sound of the machine. But still, very convenient to work with. Yeah. I have to say, safety for all. So, a more vacuum means more safety. No air or dust going airborne. I want to show you how wonderful the machine sucks the dust away. And my colleague who's filming now, he will come a little bit more close by. And I will show you with this little black pad. I put the vacuum a little bit more. I don't want to disappoint you, of course. As you can see, the dust really goes very smooth inside. As you can see, and there's practically no dust on the little pad. I put the handpiece back in this holder just for a moment, because I have to make my hands free. I put the gel back on the table. And there are, of course, many kind of drills and what can fit to your polymonium duster. Also, as you can see, very big one. I will also show you. I want to show you now how to change the drill. And you go to the chuck and you twist it, take the drill out. And now, just for example, I take the most biggest drill exist, so that you can see it also fits to this machine. See? It will not touch the suction holder. With a big drill you always lower your speed, because at high speed with a big drill it will really damage the ball bearings of your handpiece. So my advice for a big drill like this, only use half speed, like 15,000 in this case, or even if you don't need much RPM or speed, then just even a little bit lower. I put it a little bit lower now, and then you can just see. I go with my feet to the switch again. You see? It just turned. I can put it low, then you see it turning. It's really a very nice machine to work with. I will change the drill right away. What's very important with a vacuum drill is that after your job you clean inside the handpiece with a little brush, that all the dust is away. Don't use oil or what kind of product. Just take a little, like a toothbrush or a special brush, to clean it, that all the dust is away. Keep your handpiece in shape for a long life. I hope my explanation was very clear to you all. I put the handpiece back to its holder. And for all the ones what's not clear enough, then the machine comes with a booklet with also the warranty term inside. The machine automotive duster comes with a warranty of 2 years. I hope you will love your new machine, Podomonium Duster. Have a nice day. Bye bye.